Hey, girl. Hello, friends. Before we get started, I know some of y'all are gonna notice, but yes, I did cut my little bangs. Still don't really quite know how to style them, but this is the look for the day. So a little trend that I've been really enjoying watching is like, what's in my tote? What's in my hot girl tote? My summer tote? Tote, tote, tote. Take a shot every time I say tote. So I've been really liking this trend and I'm like, hey, I got a tote. And in fact, I use one every single day when I go to work. And years ago on YouTube, there used to be this trend of what's in my purse. And for nostalgia's sake, because I am a sentimental Pisces after all, I thought I'd show you guys what's in my work tote. Also, more information that you didn't ask for. I have been working here in Tokyo for about 2.5 years. So these are all the things that I kind of accumulated that I need to bring into work. I also just want to show that the typical things that you bring into work do not have to be boring. Like, I honestly love stationery products and notebooks and all that stuff. And being in Japan helps because all the things that I bought are adorable, super kawaii, all Sanrio, you know the drill. So without further ado, let's look inside the tote of a lady working in Japan. Woo! I still suck at transitions, wow. So this is the tote bag that I bring to work. I got this super cute Kuromi one online, actually from Mercari, which is like an online secondhand store like Depop. So the first thing that I carry in my bag is, of course, my iPhone. I have the iPhone XS, which I also got secondhand. And my case is also secondhand. This is a pom-pom pudding gingham case that I got off of Mercari for only like 300 yen. So I always bring these two notebooks to work. I'm actually obsessed with the artwork on this notebook. It's just a bunch of party animals trying to make coffee. It makes me happy every day that I get to use it. So I use this as my monthly planner. I organize my work schedule, video schedule, errands, like literally everything in here. This just helps me to keep my life in order, and my Virgo rising ass couldn't live without it. Also, this is from the 100 yen shop. And this little cat planner was also from Daiso, so only 100 yen, but I use this planner specifically for budgeting. I write down my expenses every single day because, as you may know, Japan is a cash country, so I like keeping track of my spending by hand. Next, I like to bring a book because sometimes I run out of data on my phone, so I like to have something to read during my commute. I actually got this for my partner. It's Daring Greatly by Brené Brown. She's a researcher who specializes in vulnerability, and you might know her from her TED Talks, but I'm about halfway through the book and I cannot put it down. I highly recommend this to everyone. And of course, because we are in Japan, I pack a hankachi or hand towel, and we out here reppin' Ninakuma forever and always. So in Japan, a lot of public restrooms don't have paper towels, and because of the panini, we can't even use the air dryers right now. So this really comes in handy. So this is my wallet. It's from Kate Spade, and I got it in this incredible bubblegum pink color. I got this in the outlets back in America, so I literally have no idea what model this is, but I love the size of it because it carries all my cards, like my train pass, my ID. And like I said, this is a cash country, so I really needed a wallet that could carry all my bills and coins. Oh. But anyway, yeah, that's my wallet. So I can't go anywhere without a reusable water bottle. This is a Starbucks aluminum tumbler from this year's 2021 Cherry Blossom or Sakura collection. They put out a different collection every single year, but I loved this design with the gold specs and contrasting blue cap. And I specifically liked this one because the nozzle is big enough that I could put ice cubes inside, but it's still slim enough that I can easily slide it into my tote and it's not too heavy. I've been wanting one of these for so long, and I actually got this from Mercari for slightly cheaper. And next I bring my eco bag because I usually go grocery shopping after work. I actually got this from my old job. They were just giving them out to us, so I obviously went for the pink Ninakuma one. It's actually really spacious and it can hold so many groceries. It's really sturdy and great quality. Also, y'all already know I bring a hand fan in my bag because of these brutal Japanese summers. I got this one in Asakusa at one of the random gift shops. I just really liked this lilac cherry blossom design. And honestly, I would die without this. For some reason, it's always so hot when I first arrive to the office. So this actually saves me on a daily basis. And because one is never enough, I also have one of these little electric fans. And I love this so much. I saw everyone was using this in Japan, so I had to snag one myself. The only issue is that it's a little loud for the office, so I just use this on my commute and when I'm walking in the unbearable heat. But for such a small fan, it's surprisingly really powerful, so this is definitely a summer must-have for me. So I can't go anywhere without my wireless earbuds. I found these really cute pink ones on Amazon. They fit really nice and snug in my ears, and I like that on the front of the case it shows you the battery life of the earbuds. So here's another Konomi product that matches with my tote. If you guys saw my last Daiso haul, you'll recognize these. I got a 4-pack of these tissues for only 100 yen. And I'm just one of those really lucky individuals who has a chronic runny nose no matter what season. So I have to have a pack of tissues on me at all times. And here's another product you might recognize. These are my Biore body wipes from my Japanese drugstore haul. They're lime and peach scented, and I quite literally use these to wipe down my sweaty body when I arrive at the office. They're also kind of cooling, so it feels really refreshing, and I got this small pack, so it's compact and doesn't take up much space in my bag. And this is just my work card, so I can get into my office building. Nothing too exciting there. And these are all the pens that I carry in my bag. I should really get a pen case. So here are the Sanrio pens that I got in my last Daiso haul. They're just some regular ballpoint pens. I got my Melody and a Gudetama pen. And this is my multicolored pen that I also got from Daiso. I just like to organize things by color in my planner. And this one is my most used pen. It's one of those friction eraser ones. And the last one here you can also find at Daiso. This is a screen touch pen. So I'll only bring this on days when I want to finish working on a YouTube thumbnail or something. I use a Sketches app on my phone. Like here, I'm pulling up the thumbnail I made for my last video. So you can select colors and different brush types and all that good stuff. And this is not sponsored, by the way. So last but not least, I have this makeup pouch that I bring with me to work, so I'll really quickly run through all the items that I like to bring with me. So this is my makeup pouch. It has Konomi and My Melody on it. I got it from Daiso for only 100 yen. So the first thing that I like to bring is this little mirror compact, and it's My Melody, of course. It comes with this cute little comb so I can brush my bangs. And I got this from Donki for I think about 500 yen. And next, I like to carry these little mints. The Mintia Breeze Shiny Pink are the best ones you could get at like any convenience store. Next, I like to carry band-aids in case I get any blisters from my shoes. I got these Hello Kitty ones, also from Daiso. And these are the only makeup products that I actually bring in that little pouch. So the first thing I have is an Etude House Black Felt Tip Eyeliner Pen. This one is super good quality. It doesn't budge at all, and it's super duper waterproof. And next, I also like to bring this SAM Pro Tip Concealer in 1.5. It's just a really nice, like, full coverage concealer. And next, I also bring this Nivea Unscented Lip Balm. If you guys know, Nivea lip balms are the best ones in Japan. This right here is my Intimina Menstrual Cup Compact, so no need for pads or tampons. Next, I also like to bring a little perfume. This is the Victor and Ralph Flower Bomb, and this little packaging is so cute. It looks just like the bigger bottle, but this is just really easy to apply on days that I forget to bring perfume. And these are Starbucks Mint. This is from the Sakura collection that I think is from about a year ago, but I actually ended up keeping this container because it makes a little perfect case for my hair accessories. So in here I just have like extra hair ties and bobby pins, just in case I decide to put my hair up that day. So that is everything that I keep in my little makeup pouch, and that's everything in my tote. Okay, time to wrap this up because it is so hot. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching and just creeping into all the things that I carry in my work tote. Let me know what you guys like to bring to work or what's in your tote bag. I hope you guys have a splendid summer. Stay hydrated. Also, please leave a comment because I read all of them. At least within the first week I upload a video, I get through all the comments and I will respond to you. So leave a comment, and yeah, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.